I got hard checking up
today. Yep, rusty.
There we go. Slides right on. Okay. All that sweat.
Okay.
Okay.
No harm, no foul. Yeah.
Just be aware of when
you're going to
switch.
Yeah.
Ready?
Nobody likes squishy on set.
Yeah.
Do it out of three or? Yeah. Yeah. No.
I won.
Yep, that's not three.
Yes.
I can.
Thank you.
that back and forth, that count?
Oh, back both edges and sword,
yep.
Counts.
You have two things. Yeah,
they're gonna hit him hard.
No.
That hurt you back there.
Yeah.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
That's the
way. Getting tired of it.
That just, and you weren't that bad, but it's kind of a, it's legal, but it's a dick move thing. If I'm on my knees,
yeah,
you don't want, yeah, you don't want your feet to cross the planes. Oh, so, like I said, you weren't that bad. I mean, you know, you were pretty far in the jug,
yeah.
But go, you know, kind of circling them or really getting past. Like I said, it's legal, but it's a dick move.
Okay, yes, sir.
Like I said, you weren't that bad. I'm just letting you know.
Yeah, still.
I didn't even know.
I can't breathe.
I want you guys to move forward, but I'm going to walk you that way.
You poked me in the top of the shield.
That was me. That was me. I like that.
So fast.
Yeah.
That was fast. That was cool.
Fun. We gotta play entirely differently.
What kind of fighting you're doing? No matter what it is. You could be doing
Indian
wrestling. You pop it off.
Yeah.
I got it.
Five with
that.
Without
it. Ten. Right. Yeah.
Here's
how I had
six.
Okay.
Good.
Yes. Yes.
I got duct tape.
Just not a duct tape issue.
Yeah.
And I'm gonna sit it on this chair so it doesn't get
awesome. Thank you. Right. And, so once we're hit like. Nothing really on our. Just kept, I got enough on them that was that when they were
coming through.
I'll put it here. There you go. Took the arm.
But it's probably hard. Timing thing. Mostly, I always try to err on the side of using my opponent's benefit. In that case, if he hit me before I killed him, I would take it as my death and he'd be alive.
Okay, alright, not a problem. Just want to make sure. He jumped the arm, Sylvester.
The shoe barely comes off the ground. So if he
passes, get
away.
You good? You good right-handed? Yeah. Are you good right-handed? Do you want to try? Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. Right. Keep your shield tight. With your shield out that far, I can push like here and here and completely knock you out. Does that make sense? And did I hit the cup on that? I came real close.
That's what I noticed.
All right.
I think I will.
Hold. Watch your corners. Watch behind. You have to watch what's behind me because I can't.
Here is it.
Nice!
Nice shot.
Nice response.
Yeah, good.
It's also a little different because that's center grip. You might actually like 10 of your more if you're like, oh, what? You'll be like.
Nice! Slid right under my right under guard. That was nice.